Hello everyone, I'm Ali QiQi, the little reporter from One Road. Today, I'm going to take you on a delightful journey to Brunei and introduce you to its amazing food, exciting activities, and unique customs. Geographical location and major tourist attractions. Brunei is a small but beautiful country located on the island of Borneo, surrounded by Malaysia. It may be small in size, but it is big on natural beauty. The country boasts stunning rainforests, pristine beaches, and an abundance of wildlife. Some of the must-visit attractions include the Ulu Temburong National Park, the majestic Sultan Omar Ali Saifuddin Mosque, and the iconic Kampong Ayer, a water village that is a sight to behold. Our local food culture. Now, let's talk about the most exciting part, the food. Brunei is a food lover's paradise, with a unique blend of Malay, Chinese, and Indian cuisines. One cannot visit Brunei without trying their mouthwatering national dish, Ambuyat. It's made from the sago palm tree and is usually eaten with a variety of side dishes. Don't forget to try their delicious satay, a skewered meat dish, and their famous Nasi Katok, a simple but incredibly tasty chicken rice dish. Quirky customs and traditions. Brunei is known for its rich cultural heritage and fascinating customs. One interesting tradition is the istiadat bersanding, a royal wedding ceremony where the bride and groom sit on a beautifully decorated throne. It's a grand affair with traditional music, dance performances, and lavish feasts. Another unique tradition is the silent martial arts, which is deeply rooted in Brunei's history. It's not only a form of self-defense but also a way to maintain physical and mental well-being. Major specialties. Brunei is famous for its unique handicrafts and traditional textiles. The cane tenunan or woven cloth is a popular souvenir, showcasing intricate designs and vibrant colors. Another specialty is the dandut music, a mix of Malay, Indian, and Indonesian influences. It's lively and catchy, making it impossible to resist dancing along. Origins and development of ethnicity and language. Brunei is a melting pot of different ethnicities, with Malay being the dominant group. The Malay language, known as Bahasa Melayu, is the official language of the country. It has evolved over the years, influenced by Arabic, English, and other regional languages. The diversity in ethnicity and language adds to the cultural richness of Brunei. Local people and appearance. Last but not least, let's talk about the people of Brunei. Bruneians are known for their warm and friendly nature. They have a diverse range of appearances, reflecting their mixed heritage. With their beautiful smiles and welcoming attitude, they will make you feel right at home. So there you have it, a glimpse into the wonderful world of Brunei. From its breathtaking landscapes to its mouthwatering cuisine and unique customs, this small country has so much to offer. So pack your bags and get ready for an unforgettable adventure in Brunei.